Okay, so we're here at 1214 Greenhold Avenue here in Glendale. We didn't find any mainline cleanouts available, so we went under the house and disconnected the cleanout from the pipe under the house. Right now we're all the way out to the city sewer in the middle of the street. There's the city over there, the connection. We come back over here, it's a section of 6-inch clay pipe. Looks okay over here. A little bit of roots coming in over there. But as we come back, we've got some more roots. Hang on, Andy. The garden of this looks like it's broken, are we going? No. Okay, come back slowly here. Because right over here we have a bit of a problem. You see the 4x6, and that's actually in the street. Go forward, Al. Because it looks like it was broken over here, you see? So if you come back, see there's definitely something going on over here. Looks a little broken over there, and that's in the street underneath the car. Okay, it comes back to cast iron pipe. Clean up the lens a little. Okay, good. Now this is coming back from the middle in the street. Cast iron pipe all the way. It's definitely getting old. There's definitely rust build up in it. Of course, if you wanted to fix that piece in the street, you would have to redo the whole lateral and make it all 6-inch. So this is a 4-inch cast iron pipe over here. You can definitely see it's got rust build up in it. We're going to recommend that at least a cleanout be installed from under the house to the outside. Because there's no cleanout available, and that break in the line with the roots could be causing a problem down the line. Also, you definitely don't want to flush tampons, baby wipes, paper towels down this line, because it could cause a problem with the blockage. The rest of the pipe, I mean, it's fair condition, old cast iron. Obviously, I'm a little bit concerned about the piece that's in the street. Here we are underneath the house, and we'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.